And from the European Union side, there is clearly the request of releasing any journalists that are detained or have been stopped without any reason. We firmly believe that all journalists should be able to exercise their duties and responsibilities and rights in the exercise of their work. And